and AT here back with more EDU in 90. In today's episode, we'll be highlighting Google Classroom functionality that helps teachers individualize the learning experience for their students.
That's right. Differentiation is a core element of effective teaching, and Google Classroom can help with this through individualized assignments and single views of student work.
Any educator will tell you that a one-size-fits-all approach isn't the most effective. Instead, good instruction involves accommodating students' unique learning styles, interests, and speeds.
Instead of assigning the entire class the same work at the same pace, you can assign different tasks to specific students using individualized assignments in Google Classroom. Let's take a look at how you can get started. Begin by creating a new assignment. Complete all fields such as title, instructions, due date, and any attachments.
Next, click on All Students, and then click again to uncheck all names. From there, individually select which student or students to send this particular assignment to. Finally, click Assign, and the assignment will be sent only to the selected students. The same process works for questions and announcement posts.
A few things to keep in mind. A top recommendation from educators is to name your assignments carefully. That way, you can easily keep track of which groups of students received it and keep track of student work.
And also, students see assignments that's directly assigned to them. So there's no need to tell students about different work they received or direct them to a specific group. Students are able to just log into Google Classroom and see the latest assignments.
As the teacher, you'll be able to see which students received an assignment, but the student view will not reveal the recipient counter names. With this feature, educators can still choose to share a post with the entire class, or can assign work based on reading level, provide extra scaffolding materials as needed, send assignment reminders, and share next level practice for students who are ahead.
Through individualized work, students get personalization, support, discretion, self-esteem boosts, and more.
And in addition to personalized posts, educators can use single views of student work to get an overall picture of their performance and use that to inform their instruction and their support.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. Tell us in the comments section how you're using Google Classroom to help aid differentiation with your students.
And be sure to subscribe to the Google for Education channel. See you soon.
See ya.
Check out our last episode where we talk about how to engage parents and guardians using G Suite for Education.